can't be knocking up and up knocking. Crazy like a whoop whoop, rhyming in the field. I'm just showing like I'm whoop whoop. Watson used to vote for Carolina, so I'm hearing what happens. Okay, the double A, yes sir, I'm him. Young rapper that belongs in your top 10. Since birth, I've been killing verses and still better than him.
What's going on, YouTube? Yo, listen, man. Today's vlog, we just basically gonna pop up on my mom. Haven't seen her in like 3 months, four months, right? It's been a long time I haven't seen mommy, but I haven't seen mommy in a while, and if you know me, I am a fucking mother's boy, bro. I'm dead ass going crazy without my mommy. I love you so much, mommy. I love you. Anyways, look at this view. We just stopped real quick. Oh, and by the way, look who I got in the camera. My brother, 2020 twin. We stopped over here to get this nice little view. Well, I really stopped to take a whiz naive. I ain't gonna lie, I kind of had a pee. But look at this beautiful view, man. It's gorgeous, man. I'm gonna put a little scene that, you know, my man John was falling down here before. But look how beautiful it is, man. Yeah, it's on the side of a highway, but don't worry about the highway. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. Twin, how that looks?
It's beautiful.
It's beautiful, right? Let me just reminisce and chill. Well, anyways, hold that real quick. I got a little delivery for my mom. My mom's all the way in the States, so I had to go get her flowers to surprise her. But, you know, we're still going through this quarantine thing, so we're really not supposed to be around each other like that, so
I'm just gonna drop them off and run.
You don't think that's a good thing of a son to do?
It definitely is.
Or I could just wait and raise up the windows and say hi to her like that.
Nah.
I think that shit's gonna kill her, bro.
It is.
For us to do it like that. I don't know. We'll figure it out. We gotta do something. Yo, we be back, BGW Vlogs. You already know. Boop. So we made it.
That's when we're here. A little surprise, Bobby.
Oh boy. They don't know we're here. My mom's not here because I don't see the car here. But
I know my brother and my sister's in there. Oh, look at these niggas with the go car. They out.
Go car.
We gotta hold this, man.
Yo, the flowers.
Not yet. It's just scared me. I don't think my mom's here, so.
Oh, wait a minute. She got that ring.
Sensor?
Yeah, that goes to her phone. Oh, you know what?
What? Somebody's at the window.
Somebody's at the window?
Yep. I think it's wrong.
No.
It is wrong. She's laughing. Yeah. She's laughing.
Look at her.
She's laughing, dude. Yeah? She's laughing.
Let's get her.
You seen this?
Yeah.
How you seen that?
Because I seen it through the screen, bro. You see? See?
Right here.
I told you.
Tell them to stay there. I'm not going in. He
yelled my name saying it's big team on there. Like, they're like, yo, it's big
people. Papa!
Like, yo, what? And they're saying, Papa, now I'm the height. I'm like,
hi, Poppy. What's up, Poppy?
What's up, homie? Sorry, hi. I know.
I love you.
I miss you.
Where's mommy? I'm not going inside, so I just wanted to say hi to you. What's your matter? What's your matter, Maggie boy? Maggie boy! What's your matter, Maggie boy? What's your matter, baby?
So yeah, I see the smiling.
Little
bro.
Quarantine thing, so.
Yeah? I see the smiling through the window.
Yeah?
What she say?
Yeah. Oh my god! Maggie boy!
Hi, Bobby!
I love you.
I love you. You look so cute. Look at your guy.
I just wanted to stop by to say hi.
This is adorable.
I love you.
Love you.
You sneaking on us, huh? I see you smiling, looking at us.
I was like, oh my god, is she outside? She he's like, outside. I was like, they gonna run.
Like, mommy said this two big guys creepy.
I'm like, that looks like twin. I was like, I'm seeing shit. Twin?
She was swallowing.
Twin is outside. And then I see your blackness. That's my son's arm.
What's up, y'all? Good?
Good. Oh, man. How y'all guys doing?
Real well, maintaining.
Waiting around?
This little shit just came out here to go and pop up on you real quick.
God bless you. Oh, back, they locked you in the
bed. They over here riding four with this shit.
All day?
Yeah.
That's okay.
I hear you coming right now.
Got little babies.
We're gonna have to bring the toys out here.
I know, right?
Baby Ray! Hi, baby.
Oh, it's hot out here.
How you doing?
I'm doing good. How you doing?
I'm alright, baby.
How you doing?
Okay. What's up?
Wanted
to see that.
He was antsy.
That's kinda creepy.
With pops.
Working.
Okay.
He's at work.
I said one of them are not home.
Yeah. He's at work. How you like it?
I love it.
It's nice out there.
We didn't go that way. We came from that side. So we seen Bigfoot.
Yeah.
You gotta follow Bigfoot.
Yeah.
The lake. It's nice. The jet ski and
whatever. Yeah, everybody doing that? I was just looking at one to see. I don't know what to get, a jet ski or another bike. It's gonna be one of those. That's Kayla's room.
That's Kayla's room.
Oh hell
that's
no!
Nice.
She got a pool. She got a pool there with no. She got a ladder there with no pool. That's Tristan's room right there. The cage.
Okay. That's a lot of space out here. A little creek there too. We're smiling with our eyes.
I see the smile.
Quarantine. It's so sad the way shit is right now with this world, right? It's how we gotta see our families.
She's gonna fucking clown us talking about two bears in the window, right? Raven, you're gonna clown us, aren't you?
15 minutes later.
good.
Oh yeah, they're doing the studio.
Where?
Kalo. Right
that
here.
Garage piece right there goes to the garbage and they're dropping off.
More?
Two-car garage and they're dropping off studio in Tampa that goes into
the garage. Oh, nice. Definitely nice.
So it's like it's a studio. So the show lives right next
to it. That's good.
That's good.
There's a lot of golf carts here too. What the fuck? What is that down there? Look at Alvin. He just ran into the hole.
We literally just, I was like, yo, twin, I want to go see my mom. Let's go.
Spontaneously.
Yes. I said, let me go buy some
That's flowers. The best way.
Let's go.
I'll never tell her when I come.
I can't zoom in on this, bro.
That's why it's whack, bro. You got to go like that now. For us to zoom back in.
That makes no sense. That makes no sense. Such a rural area, like.
They had this lock that not even New Yorkers could you come in.
Yeah.
No Jersey, no New York, no nothing. Nothing. Everything was shut down. They just started now. People started going to the park. That's not
bad. Little by little, I guess.
I should bring the boys out here and toys.
Yeah, why you gonna bring the nice joints outside though?
It's all our own, bro. Nice joints, you know? Not to sound crazy, but it's true.
You gotta get like a fishing permit to go there. Need a fishing permit? Oh. Catch and release. That's stupid.
I'll do that to my girls.
Well, you do what?
Catch them and then they release them.
Exactly. So right now they're doing bubble.
I don't know if y'all can see, but we got some deer action right there.
Dude, right? Stand still, you can't see them.
Nigga, listen to that. That nigga tail is waving like, goodbye, motherfuckers, goodbye.
I do what I